playoffs. Win or go home. Let's win.
Spring Lake coming into this one on a three-game winning streak, taking on Fremont at Coopersville High School. First quarter scoreless, the Lakers give it to Alex Lee on the sweep. He follows his blocking, finds a hole, and turns on the Jets. He scampers down the sidelines for the 44-yard touchdown. The extra point is no good, 6-0 Spring Lake early on. Later in the quarter, Lakers driving again. This time they give it to Steve Reddy, who cuts outside and takes it in from 8 yards out. They get the two-point conversion, 14-0 Spring Lake. Second quarter, Lakers go into the air this time. Zach Mitchell looks for the corner of the end zone and finds Derek Padgett for the 12-yard score. Spring Lake up 27. And the Lakers with it again. Mitchell swings it out to Reddy, who does the rest. He goes 31 yards for his third touchdown of the game. Spring Lake wins this one 48-0.
They're feeling really good. I mean, they definitely know that there's work ahead, and there's still a lot to be done, but they are playing fast. They're running around and they're doing everything that they can to make plays. It's exciting. You know, that's kind of, you know, what our goal is to make our community proud first and foremost, and you know, hopefully they're proud of us, and we're going to see if we can go get them a couple more wins.
No, this was exciting for us. We came out ready to play, and we all played a good game, good team win, and everyone put in full effort, and we practiced hard all week, and we were ready to go. So now we're looking forward to next week. So we hope we can build on that and just keep going. You know, that's a goal that we had, and we reached it, and now we got more goals that we want to reach as well.
48-0 win for Spring Lake, and they look good on both sides of the ball. The offense getting it done, Steve Reddy, 3 touchdowns, but the defense pitching the shutout. As Spring Lake gets their first playoff win since 2001, none of the players were even born the last time the Lakers won in the playoffs. From Coopersville High School, I'm Chris Gorski for the Fox 17 Blitz.